Greetings from Vienna. Today I'm going on a bike ride on my trusty KTM mountain bike. And we're gonna ride around the streets of Vienna, check it out, go to the city center, and then I'm gonna ride up the top of the mountain on the north side of town. And I'm gonna ride all the way up to the top of the mountain so that I can give you a view of Vienna. It should be a really fun day. Riding a bike to the streets of Vienna. It's pretty fun. I don't have a clue what anything is. I've read no guidebooks or anything like that. Oh look, a horse and carriage. I love this city. Behind me we have a giant monument. I don't know what it means. They seem to know what it means. Too bad I don't speak German. It's really hard to ride in all these people.
Good job.
Almost hit an old lady. Right now I'm in the museum quarter, and there are museums on all sides, and I don't have time to go into any of them. But traveling by bike on a beautiful day like today is definitely the way to go. Man, the city's gorgeous. €10? Can't do it. Okay. Keep your eyes peeled for a beautiful Austrian girl's enjoying a picnic right behind me. Look closely. Wait for it. Wait for it. Hello, ladies. Circling, stalking. I'm gonna go to the ice cream shop. Zanoni's, the best in Vienna. Delicious. On my way. So the sign on the steps says Parliament, so I guess this is the Vienna parlor, I guess. But don't hold me to that, because I don't really know. Such a sweet smart car. Well, there's no sense in trying to ride the bike now, because the streets are crazy packed of people. I guess I'm in the central business district, or central tourist district. Map that I have says this is the best ice cream in Vienna. I hope it's right, because it was an epic journey to get here. Zanoni. I got banana and chocolate and kiwi, and it is delicious. Mm-hmm. It was worth it. The guy who I rented the bike from said that there was a really pretty view of the city up on top of a hill. I have to follow an island that's in the middle of the Danube River, but I'm a little lost right now trying to get to it. And I'm at some kind of government building over here. I'm not sure what it is, but wind's blowing too hard. I'll come right back. I'm pretty lost. I don't know where I am. But I've got a compass on my watch, and that's what I'm navigating by. So I'm going by cardinal direction. I really thought that I would be at the river now, but I'm at a major street. Nothing to navigate by. Well, I found the river, which makes it much easier to navigate, because you only have two choices. It's either right or left. And I'm going left. And I can see a mountain in front of me, and I think I'm gonna ride up the mountain, if I have the energy. I have an energy bar, I had 2 cups of coffee, I think I'm good to go. See you at the top. Hey look, a friend. It turns out this hill is really steep, but check that out. I have no idea what that is. I heard it cost €20 to go up top. I'm doing the one that says mountain bike streck. Sometimes it's true that the amount of fun you're gonna have today is dependent on how hard you wanna work for it. And right now, driving or riding straight up a hill to get to the top of this mountain so I can get a view of the city, because I don't wanna pay 20 euros to go in that tower. And I'm really enjoying the ride too. I mean, most people when they come to Vienna don't probably come here where I am. Getting close. Getting close. Turns out this bike ride was incredibly difficult and the hill was really steep, but it was worth it. Booyah! Woo! Vienna. And I think I'm higher than that observation needle tower. Suckers. Ah, I saved 8 euros and I got to enjoy the city via bike. We learned an important lesson today. And the best part about riding all the way up here is I get to ride down. It's gonna be much, much easier. Woo! Little observation bench. Well, it took me a long time to get up here, but it's well worth the view. I mean, check this out, it's gorgeous. Remember that? That is that crazy looking blue and gold observation bubble. It's been a beautiful day in Vienna. I really enjoyed the bike ride around the city, and this view is spectacular. Tomorrow I will be in Budapest, so thank you for watching, and I will see you then. I just stumbled upon this. I have no idea what it is. It's beautiful. Just absolutely got sprayed by that fountain. Now my camera's soaking wet.